Alabama Power is encouraging customers to prepare for the possibility of severe weather from Sally. A storm plan is recommended for families. The company has started to prepare its crews for the storm. In a press release, the company says it's fully prepared to respond. Crews have also been assisting in lower relief efforts in Louisiana and Texas for the past few weeks.